So you walk up State Street beyond your apartment.
Oh, man.
Now, before you answer, Mr. Jackson, I need to remind you again that you do have the right to have your attorney present.
Attorney and no attorney, the answers are still the same. And I told you it was Cabrillo Street, it was not State Street.
And you didn't make any stops on your way home from your Street?
No.
No one saw you?
I don't remember anyone.
Too bad no one saw you slam your hand into that door.
I hit the wall, not the door.
Because you were angry with Miss Capwell for refusing to give you a job.
I was not angry. I wasn't angry at her. I was just angry.
You were desperate.
Not so desperate as to feel.
That's true. Will you submit to a voice identification test?
It might be better if we waited for your court-appointed attorney to arrive. She's in the building. She'll be here before long.
No, I don't need to wait for no lawyer. Last lawyer I had messed everything up so bad I ended up doing 6 hard years in prison.
Now, the DA's correct. You have every right to have your attorney present. Are you waiving that right?
Yeah. I told you I didn't do it. I'll take any damn voice test you want.
Sure, right away then. Of course, I'm not sure knowing that I'm not guilty is going to help get me off in this town. Especially with a Capwell as prosecutor and a Capwell guard as a victim.
You know, I never had a single of these people.
I can assure you, Mr. Jackson, that my office does not railroad men into prison.
No, just something. You know what I'm talking about, don't you, Castillo? I mean, you're not exactly white bread yourself.
Sit down, Jackson.
You can read, can't you, Jackson?
Yeah, I can read.
Good. Sir, I want you to read these lines into a mic.
I got a gun, give me the mic.
Can I work for you?
Yeah. Okay, Paul, you're on.
I've got a gun. Give me the money.
This ought to be interesting.
Hey, wait a minute. You mean it's going to be between me and him? She's going to decide?
No. She's going to have 5 strokes.
This ought to prove I'm innocent, then.
Okay.